Welcome back to Grandia 3. Time to get out of here and head to Arkcraft with our brand new plane from Schmidt. I can't even imagine how excited Yuki is right now. Indeed. All set and ready to go. He got a lot of work done in one night, didn't he?
Don't you worry. He's got a good head. He'll be fine. When it comes to flying, madam, I assure you, I never lie.
I know what you want to tell me, Yuki. Just let me be your mother this one last time, okay?
Well then.
Yuki has finally spread his wings. Bye, kid.
Huh?
Is something wrong?
Oh.
He said, Mom.
Hmm?
He called me Mom just now. That's the first time.
I see.
I hope he...
Go on, let it out.
Goodbye, Yuki. My son.
Wow! This plane is even better than I thought it'd be! Amazing! Hi, Alfina!
I didn't really get a chance to tell Alonzo and Miranda goodbye.
It's okay.
But Yuki...
Taking her up! Alfina, look!
We're in the sky.
I'll cut the engine. We won't need it for a while.
It's fantastic! Yuki! I feel like a bird!
I felt like this before.
It was one of my first flights, and I wanted to fly higher, higher.
Don't crash! Don't crash!
I was even stupid enough to try flying through a typhoon. Nothing had any effect, no matter what I did. It was almost as if the sky had a grudge against me. I really thought that my plane could take me anywhere, but...
Uh,
first, I honestly thought I was in heaven. But soon I realized I was alive. For the first time, I was truly alive.
I know. Because I feel it too, Yuki.
Well, it seems Alfina understands Yuki's passion a little bit more, doesn't it? I didn't see any controls in where she was sitting. That kind of makes me a little nervous. It lets you do it a little bit, but you're still going to Arkcraft. No matter what you do, you're going to Arkcraft. Getting awfully cloudy.
Yuki! Can't you do something to get us out of these clouds?
Don't know, but I'm trying. But these clouds are weird, heavy. It almost feels like they're clinging to us.
That is one big snake. Emilius! Excuse me? Yeah, that plane didn't last very long, did it? It's not your fault, Alfina. It really isn't. Yuki is the one who got way too close. Yeah, you need to pay a little bit more attention, buddy. That could be Alfina's brother? And yeah, that was one big snake. At least the place where we crashed is not that far away from the temple. At least there's that. Just not the pilot I should be. Anyway, let's hit up setup before we go anywhere. Do I need to... This is honestly probably fine. Yeah. Set up some spells. Didn't do this in the last part, and I... Healer's probably over. Let's take off healer. Heal's probably more than enough. Give you burn strike just to give you a little bit more options. Can't really equip howl or howl slash, but I have them for the future. That's the important part. No, we have not bought another crackle. Haven't had the opportunity yet. This place... Well... We get to fight sheep. I am not kidding, we are going to be fighting sheep. Yeah. Spirit Seed, that's... Spirit Seed is... which one? Come on. Yeah, resistance plus 3 restores the seeds are a little bit overpowered. As far as the sheep go, which I can't believe we're fighting sheep. Sorcerer book, let's give this to Alfina. Yeah, let's give that to Alfina. Level 2 books are very nice. This being the beginning of the game, every book that we pick up is probably going to be useful. You don't actually need to slash these guys. The sheep cannot do damage. I'm not kidding. They can't do damage. No, really. They can't do damage. I've never seen them do damage, and I've actually sat in one of the combats with them and just defended the whole time. Never got hit. No, I've never gotten hit by these.
Sorry, this might hurt.
So, this presents an opportunity to get infinite excellence. That does nothing. It'd be nice if they at least, you know, called for help. Not to mention quite a bit of money. Don't equip Beast Hunter, even though I bought it. It's just not worth it. The only dangerous enemies here are lizards. And as you can see, we don't get a lot of experience, but the gold, on the other hand, that doubled what we had. That's not all these are good for. They actually drop an item that sells for 1,000 gold. So, and honestly, I'm probably going to farm up quite a few of these and actually defend, please. Just get that one more SP just so I can do Whirlwind. Actually, Stun Shot. Ripple Shot, rather. So this gives me a very good opportunity to work on my skills. Up my skill level, not really my magic level, but a lot of other things. And, well, let's just skip that. You can just kill that. They don't do damage. Trust me, they don't.
Hey, were they even trying?
No. No, they don't have any attacks. So 5 experience per, and just look at the money. I mean, the money is fantastic. Hopefully, one of these drops an item. This guy by himself, probably not. So again, this gives plenty of opportunity to earn money and work on your skills for Alfina and Yuki. Since they are permanent party members, unlike Miranda and Alonzo, this is actually a really good opportunity to do so. You're not going to get over-leveled, but your abilities are going to improve. Not to mention, we could really, really use the money. I can't actually whirlwind. That's unfortunate. Hopefully, one of them drops the item. Yeah, sure, why not? Trying to get letters and whatnot. Because I do have the P, the first P, is usually 3. The S, which is speed, so it makes it instant. After that's another P, then usually after that is an R, which is just speeds up the recovery, so we go from the little blank space on the left to the blue. It just speeds that up a little bit. Yeah, they don't do anything. And they're worth a ton of money. So, to miss this opportunity seems a little bit strange, doesn't it?
I feel a little guilty.
No items, though. That's unfortunate. Let's fight something that can actually fight back, like that guy. Did I pick up any antidotes? Can we pick up that egg, please? Blaze Egg, is this an improvement for you? I mean, we can. You know what? Sure. His whirlwind might not do as much damage, but that's fine. Let's fight something that fights back, shall we? And since they have a battle cry in the start, bad decision on their part. These guys poison. By the way. And this is the reason why you should keep, what is it called? Lizard Hunter equipped. They're not very hard, though. They do poison. That's pretty much the only danger.
I feel a little guilty.
But even so, those aren't dangerous either. Not a lot of experience, not very much gold. So, honestly, those are pretty much completely skippable. Oh, special level. Good. Very good. Didn't drop any items, though. Yeah, it's an item called Sheepskin. Sells for 1,000 gold. You should really spend some time here. I'm probably going to farm these guys quite a lot. Saving at the sphere and reloading doesn't actually respawn them. You have to go to a different screen. But yeah, 80 gold per sheep, which is pretty damn good at this point. Not to mention if you get lucky and actually get a sheepskin, which I don't seem to be. And that's it for them. These, I think, well, antidotes, well, you sell for a cannon, pick that up, but that's fine. Lots of antidotes. Again, the lizard guys do poison, which is a little unfortunate, but it's really no big deal. This guy, perfectly skippable. All of these guys are skippable. And since they don't really offer that much, you might as well. I mean, the only thing you're saving yourself is getting poisoned. I mean, what was it? 42 experience for two? 21 experience each? Not really huge, is it? Almost there. Arkrift Temple. It's actually quite nice looking. And, well, the camera forces you to really take a good look at it. Yeah. Did I miss a treasure chest? I feel like I did. I don't think I did, though. I'm gonna have to double check. Well, I'm going back. The whole point of coming in here now is just to get access to a shop, really. Yeah. Didn't actually take long after the crash, did it? No. Alfina's kind of a communicator. She's right there. Music's a little foreboding, isn't it? But servant? Excuse me? Whatever gets me in the door, I guess. Brother hasn't returned, has he? Oh well, it is what it is. Again, the main purpose of coming in here now is just to get access to the shops. There's lots to do here. There's lots of story involved here, but I need to farm sheep because I need money. Blessed by a humble priest. Revival gem, yeah, no, that's okay. Accessory, resurrection when dying, it's better just not to die. Revival elixir, not really a whole lot of anything that's that interesting. And that is way, way overhealing for us. May the blessings of Griff be upon you. Griff, huh? Let's head to the magic store. It's just a gen. I don't think they have a skill shop at all. Yeah, no, they don't. One of those yellow squares is the entrance, the other one is to the temple. So, no skill shop. Buy magic. We're not going to extract anything. We could buy... Actually, we should probably buy a couple of those. Cures are not exactly bad. All heal. I can only buy two. I'm gonna buy two. Obviously, I'm going to go and back and fight sheep and get more of those, get some of those sheepskins and buy all this stuff that I need. Just to fill out. Like, I want to have four healers in total, four all heals in total. Pretty much buy everything I need. I don't think we... No, we picked up a new egg, didn't we? Zap is nice, but it's probably a little bit expensive at this point. Crackle wouldn't be bad. Boom. Yeah, there's really nothing I want at this moment. And we can't really equip anything else. So that's basically it. I am going to spend time... Since we can only carry 9, it's going to be... skipping those lizard guys and only fighting the sheep. And they are perfectly skippable. Just because they spend their first seconds of seeing Yuki doing their little battle cry, you can just skip all of them. Because they all do it, and by the time they're done doing that, you're long gone. So, that's basically it. All you gotta do, go back, kill the sheep, come back to the screen and go back, and all the sheep will respawn. Well, not all of them, like 5 groups will. But that's enough for our purposes. Anyway, next time, I'm going to have a lot more gold than 392.